Hello guys, so for today's class we'll be working with face app, but we'll be editing the male picture, you know. So let's go over to our face app, then we pick, let's work with this. So we're working with this facial feature of the guy. First we'll work with the impression. For the impression, we'll choose the look we'd like the guy to have. So let's go with this. So let's post it to watch our ad. Okay, so let's combine two looks together. We have the movie and the charm, so we'll be combining two looks together to see our look for movie. We click on the movie and then okay, we click on the movie and the charm. This is what we have here, before, after, before, after, before, after, okay, apply. So we go over to the skin. So for the skin, we'll be working with smooth, glowing, made like various types of skin. Anyone you want, you choose, you go for it. So today we'll be mixing like 3 to 4 together. Okay guys, so we'll be working with glowing, the mate, okay. The mate, smooth, the smooth should be like 5, because he has a rough face already, and tan. For the tan, we'll make it 1. Actually, don't want it to be that dark. 1 is enough. We can actually do 2. Glowing, we'll make it 5. We want it to pop. 4. Before, after, before, after. Okay. The smooth, the tan. Then we'll go to apply. So then to side. I don't want to change the look of the face, but when you want to change, you have the big nose, the small nose, big lips, but I'm okay with it like this. So over to the smiles. Have different smiles. So I think we'll go with the tight smiles. I don't want the white smile for this one. The tight or the close smiles will do. Okay, so guys, we'll be working with the tight smiles. Then you go, then you click on your tight. You can see that the change of smiles. Then we apply into braid. A various shapes, various types of braid here. You go for the one you want. You choose the one, the look. You can still combine 2 or more braids to use. So let's see, we'll be going with this, with the hipster. I think that's nice, with the hipster. So going with the hipster for this look. Oh, we're going with the petite coty. So let's see the outcome. So guys, we have, I said we're going with the hip star. This is the hip star, and this is the petite coating. So which is better? I think the petite coating. Why this look made him more this look more older and this younger. So I think we should go with this one. So depending on your specification, you choose what you want. What you want, guys. Like I said, this app is one of the best photo editor apps you would ever come across. It's one of the best you would ever come across. Okay, let's go with this one. To apply. I think for the hair color, I actually don't want to change the hair color, but if you want to change your hair color, you can choose a feature and then you apply. But for the glasses, that's different glasses, so I think we'll go with glasses. Then we choose the glass you want it to have. I actually don't want the glass. That's it. We have the makeup, hair colors, like various features, hair styles, shape sizes. So let's go over to the filter. If you like this filter, we'll go for it. You just go through all the filters, you choose the one that suits. Your image best, then you go for it. But I prefer this one. This is my image best. How bright you want it to look, the contrast, and you just play around with all the different features. You play around with it and know what suits your image best and what makes your image pop. Look for what makes your image pop and the quality is there. The makeup, okay, now. So yeah, this is it. A lot of feature. I think I've actually gone through this feature in the other one, but I'll be going through it here. So just go through this for background. If you want to change your background, the images of this one, you look for the one that suits your image best. This is it. You see. for this. We won't be using any background image for it. So guys, this is it here. This tutorial, when you try it, you have an awesome outcome.